Probably. Are you ready? I mean, this is what you wanted, right? So, I guess we're just gonna freaking do it. Just cutting a few things off here to cook, okay? Scrape it a little bit, I guess. What you want is, I guess this is what we're doing. Okay. So, probably. Drop this. Just like every other time we did this, it is not gonna hurt, quote unquote. I mean, you'll feel it, but hopefully it doesn't hurt. Okay. Go. I just wanted to taste a little bit, geez. Okay. Put it on the stove here. And let it cook. Because some things we want cooked, some things we want raw. That's just how we're going to do it, right? So, I guess while we're here, then I guess I'm just going to dive in here. I'm going to start scooping you. Maybe I should have de-shedded you, or haired you, whatever, shaved all of your hair off, but I guess it's still good. That's good. I feel like I have to like strain a little bit of the pieces though. Or some of the liquid. The liquid's good, but I think I like the chunky bits a little. My chair. Doesn't really matter, I guess. Maybe probably a fork and a knife is the best way to eat this. What do you think? Yeah. A little chewy, but really good. With a little bit of salt and like garlic. I could be eating a steak, I have no idea. You are so good. I don't even know if I can wait for it to cook. This is gonna take a little bit longer, so I guess I just have to. Sorry if I'm like a messy eater. I can't help it. I don't think I'm getting any bones up, which I guess is good. I need to work out after this. It's okay. I know. But this, you know, you tell me you want it, and I'm gonna give it to you, so. I hope you can forgive me. Okay, this is ready here. It's just so nice that we can do this. Sit down and enjoy a meal. Oh wow. Excuse me. Just didn't know it'd be so filling. Some of that sauce. Oh my gosh, delicious. I can't. I'm stuffed. I know they say there's always room for dessert, but I really don't know if there's room for dessert. I know, you've been like holding back on me. It's just, I didn't know you were so delicious. I know, I mean, I guess thank you for, you know, letting me have such a good meal, but I know this is probably the last time we're gonna, you know, do this because, I mean, you know, I just ate you, so. I have to stop.